Today is the first day of my life as the new Georgia.
When you're 15 years old, you know exactly how it works.
If you haven't noticed, I'm a woman now. I wear a bra.
How to flaunt it.
You're so voluptuous.
Oh, are you saying I'm fat?
How to style it.
Oh, you look like an alien.
Thanks.
And how to make an entrance. When it comes to the important things...
Oh, my God.
You haven't got a clue.
I've gone all jelloid. I will never get a boyfriend.
Georgia?
What? I am very ugly and need to go into an ugly home. What's the first thing you notice in a girl?
I see nungunungas.
Now that's what boys like.
Now Georgia is about to find out.
Keep away from my man.
I must be distant and alluring. Play hard to get.
Just when you think you're getting somewhere...
Georgia, why are your legs orange?
Oh, my God.
Your whole world can turn upside down.
I've been offered a promotion. Jobs in New Zealand.
What?
From the acclaimed director of Bend It Like Beckham...
We really don't want to move out to New Zealand. We just don't want us to be apart.
And Pride and Prejudice...
You're such a clever, bright girl, Georgia. Have a look at this.
I really don't need to learn about astronomy right now.
Now, this is a new song I wrote. It's about Georgia.
This year, life's biggest adventure is just beginning.
I like you, Georgia, even though you are mad.
Angus, songs and perfect snogging.
Thank you, and good night, Eastbourne. Rock on!